This is Wahoo Eric, and today we are going to play some Minecraft. Yeah. As you can see, I got some mods installed. I'll go into that in a moment. Well, in a moment meaning now. So today we are going to be playing my own Handpicked modded survival. Yes. So, yeah. There's nothing really much to say besides that. Alright, so let's do this. Minecraft. Handpicked. Modded. Survival. Yeah, you know what? Let's keep it like that, because why not? I didn't install biomes plenty on this. Okay. Alright, alright, so generate shirts on, allow cheats on. You know, just for the sake of it, just in case, like, anything happens, like, that's really, really, like, devastating, I'm gonna keep cheats on. So, yeah. So let's start this up. And, come on. Alright, so we're in a jungle biome. Why? God, why? Why not? Oh, why should I say? Well, why not? I should probably say. Because he made this game and, yeah. Keep killing. Alright, so, yeah. Alright, so let me go into the mods real quick. So I have 34 mods installed, as you saw. I have like the actual mods, I think, are about, let me see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I have a good 10 actual mods installed, like, excluding the core mods and everything and all that crap. And, yeah. I should probably be punching some wood. Okay, so let's get into mods real quick. First off, we have Computer Craft, which is, basically a mod that allows, programming into Minecraft. I believe, I don't know, I forget who made the mod. Because I'm a dumbass. And dumbasses normally forget stuff. So, yeah. Alright, so we have, the next mod is Tinker's Construct, which it basically allows you to create tools. Yeah. It's actually a really fun mod, to start up. And I think that's when going to be one of the first ones that I'm going to have to do. Because it's like an, it's a pretty good early game mod to start with. I wouldn't say it's all too hard. You'll get the gist of it when I do it. No, probably not. I'm not that good at mods, but I have been watching some videos lately about that. And yeah. Alright, let's get some saplings here. Let's get this. What are you? Blue orchid. Okay, I'm gonna nom on you. No. Let's keep on jogging our way to this tree and start punching it. Alright. Just like in it. Just like any Minecraft person would when he starts a Minecraft playthrough. He punches wood. Unless you're a noob and you don't know how to. Unless you're a newbie at Minecraft and you don't know what you're doing. I literally had like no idea how to play this game when I first downloaded it. It was really tough for me. I'm pretty sure it would be tough for anybody who didn't know how to play. Unless unless you watched a video about, or like heard it from a friend or something like that. But either way, you know how you know the newbies know how much pain they had to go, they had to suffer, and yeah, I don't know what I should say right now. Let's just punch some more trees. Shall we? Okay. So let's punch, 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 punch. All right. That was probably like the most annoying thing ever. For you guys. So yeah. All right, so first priority, we need to get a pickaxe. So let's do that. All right. So let's make up some sticks. We can make a pickaxe. We can make a Nah, actually, let's just stick with the pickaxe for now, cause cobble's really easy to find. So yep, let's punch some punch, 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 punch. Let's do some punch, punch, punch. Yeah, that's gonna be my new motto: punch, punch. Punch, punch, punch. Punch that. I don't know. Oh God. How am I supposed to get up? Okay, yeah, I should probably keep track of my food bar, and I need to cook as well. So yeah. I need to find a cave fast. Alright, so let's jump, 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 jump. And this is. Let's see. I want to see how much. Oh, I'm mining. Ah, you fell through to death. Silly, silly piggy. Alright, okay. Da 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 da. Jeez, my pick is almost depleted. Alright, so let's go back to our little thing over here. Alright, and let's. I'm gonna do what pretty much Dyer would do. Cause I watch his videos. Yes, I do. That's how I know all these mods and stuff. So, yeah. Where is my stuff? Where's my stuff at? Yo. Crap. Oh, forget it. I need to eat. I need to make a base fast. Let's do this. So yeah, I went to PAX East in Boston recently. Which recently meaning just yesterday. Yep, I got to meet some of my faves, Sky, Basher. They were really fun. They were cool, I guess. Yeah. Uh-oh. Ooh, my pickaxe is almost. Yep. All right. Let's do that. All right. Let's make some more sticks. All right. So let's do that. Do that. Do that. You know, I'll make an axe just for the sake of it, and the rest I'll just make furnaces. I'll just make a furnace. All right, there we go. And I'll take you. Oh boy. All right, yeah, we're getting much more speed out of this now. All right, I need to make a shovel. Right, come on. Stop it. Stop falling gravel. Right, it's a furnace. Well, I can't do anything with that. All right, Let's do this. Oh, and speaking of which, guys, speaking of these mods and stuff, I just wanted to let you know, like, every time that I like when I feel that like I need the resources, that I have like the resources in order to like do certain mods, you guys can contact me via comments, you can co contact me via comment, and oh crap, it's nighttime. Well, it's going to be nighttime. Oh boy. Yes, I do have a Mac. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Windows fans. So yeah. Let's do this. I don't know why I just did that, but I felt like it. All right. I felt that it would be good. All right. All right. So let's make a shovel. Shovel. All right. Why is my scrolling thing working? Ooh, ooh. Okay, there we go. Come on. Can stop now. Oh boy. Okay, so I feel that like where these two gravels are, these two gravel pieces are, I should start digging down into the deep depths of the cave, of the handmade cave. So okay. Yeah, I need to get some coal or something. Do I dare? Wait, what? What difficulty am I on? Easy, okay. You know what? Let's set it to normal, just for the sake of it. All right. Got some new ores. What's this? Copper ore from Galacticraft. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys. So we left off at Tanger's Construct, didn't we? Oh, what? Is my brightness all the way up? Yeah, it is. All right, I can barely see a thing. Yeah. Let's do this. If you hear anything in the background, please try to ignore it. For your sake of not for for the sake of your sanity. I don't know. I can barely see anything. Oh boy. All right, so as I was saying, you can comment me via did I don't know. You can contact me via comments and Yeah, you can contact me via comments about the mods and that you want to see me play, and you can basically suggest some mods, and I'll feature, well, not really feature, but put one of the put some mods that you guys want me to play into the mod pack. So yeah, when I feel like that I have the resources, you guys can contact, you can comment, post in the comments what mod you guys want me to play. So yeah, I hope that'll be a lot of fun for you guys, and yeah, so let's keep on digging down. And we the next mod pack is we the next mod we have is Galacticraft. As you see, we got the copper ore from Galacticraft. I believe Galacticraft is you create rockets, and you, yeah, create rockets to go to space. Oh my god. All right, yeah. Please ignore that. So yeah. All right, let's keep on digging down deeper. How long have I been recording for? Do I know? No, I don't. Great. Oh, I can't see a thing. Anyway, I guess I'll have to dig down now. Yes, when you don't see anything, dig down deeper, kids. That's the best thing you want to do. Because you don't know if a monster will haunt you in the day. I don't know. It's something. I don't know. Alright, let's keep on digging down, digging down, digging down. Ooh. Oh boy. I'm gonna turn my sound down to about 50%. So, yeah. Yeah. Alright, we're getting ourselves because a really good amount of cobble from this. Cobble is somewhat good for some mods, I guess. And yeah. We got some. What is this? Air shards from Thaumcraft. Oh, and I forgot to tell you guys about this. Thaumcraft is basically like a magic mod. Made. I forget what his name is. I'm sorry. I think his name is Asnor, but I'm not sure if that's the Ars Magica guy or something like that. I don't know. So yeah. He's been doing that stuff, all that jazz. Alright, doesn't seem like anything's out yet. But I think I just heard a spider, unless that's my tongue. Alright, alright, so let's do that. Right, that should light up some ways. A little. Right, come on, give me some iron. Alright, and when that starts burning down. Alright, you know what? I want to make myself some armor out of this. Yeah. I'm just gonna wait for some stuff to make a chest plate. So I need 8 of that. I need 8 iron for that, and I think I have 9. So that'll be good. And I need to make myself a new pickaxe. So let's do that. Alright, else? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. All right. And please don't be walking up to my door. Oh crap, I see a creeper. Please don't be in aggro range. Alright, there we go. Alright, so let's make a chest plate out of that. Alright, so that's good. Alright. So we got that. Alright, so what do we do now? Well, I guess we just dig down. Alright, so we got almost 2 levels of experience. I don't know what's the big deal about that. We don't even have an enchantment table yet, which will be like very late game. Actually, you know what? Speaking of which, I think I have a mod that might be good for enchanting. I'm not gonna say what mod it is, but I may be adding it later. Who knows? Maybe. Maybe not. I know there's some good mods out there that have good enchanting mods. So yeah, could possibly be adding that in the pack. Who knows? Maybe, maybe not. All right. So let's dig down, dig down, dig down, dig down. Gotta dig down deeper, dig down, dig deeper, deeper, dig down deeper. What's our how deep are we? Alright, so function F3. Okay, so we are at how do I know what how I know where the heck is my how do I know how deep I am? I don't know. That's great anyways. Oh. Alright, let's just continue to dig down. Okay, I think this is a good time to end off the episode. We got a significant amount of, well, we didn't get much done. We got a chest plate, which is good. We have some new ores that have never before seen in Minecraft, in vanilla Minecraft. We have some junk. Alright, so next episode we're gonna be going down deeper into the mines, and alright, I'll see you guys then. Bye, I guess.